Hi guys, I am now in Essa. So we're just on Decarolis. So we're at number 38. We actually sold the one just down the way there on the opposite side of the street. That one sold for 760. This one is listed for 675 and is actually larger square footage. That was 1700 and change. This is 2009 square feet. And that is not counting the basement, which is unfinished. And this side, which is awesome, it's 157 foot deep lot, which is deeper than the one we sold down the street. And there's no neighbors behind this one, okay? And we're also four homes up from the park. So there's a park just right down there. And again, 157 foot deep lot. And it is fully fenced. And the fence was done in 2020. Hi, Melissa, how are you? I don't know if you did a live. I missed your live. I apologize if I did. Thank you for popping on. Trevor just drove by actually, so I was like, oh, I have to do a live. I can't talk to you. So this home is four bedrooms. Again, 2009 square feet, not counting the basement, which is unfinished. There's two full bathrooms and a half bathroom. Obviously, one is an ensuite, so it's got a separate soaker tub as well as a beautiful glass shower. And then there is a massive walk-in closet and second floor laundry. So it's kind of like where you go up eight steps, there's laundry there, and then go up maybe four or so more to the four bedrooms upstairs. There's a beautiful shiplapped accent wall in the living room, and a big huge island, probably like four times as big as the kitchen that I last lived in. And again, we're at 38 Decarolis, which is an Essa, so it's like 12 minutes to Barrie. Again, there's a park literally right there. The lot is 157 deep, which is fully fenced. I'm trying to see if I see, because there's been a bunch of showings in and out, so people just literally went inside, so I'm trying to finish before they come out. But I'm not going to be able to do a tour inside just because there are so many showings scheduled, but feel free to check it out online. Again, 38 Decarolis. The whole layout and floor plan is down there as well, so you can see the eye guide, you can zoom in, you can walk around the property, shows all the measurements, you can measure in case you have like a large sectional couch or something. Again, this house is $675,000. The basement is unfinished and it's 2009 square feet, and the taxes are $2,948, which is super amazing and affordable. And again, right down from the park. And this home is only 6 years young, okay? So still under Tarion warranty. You don't have to worry about the roof, the windows, the furnace, etc. And if you guys don't know about the mortgage giveaway, on the first of every month, we go and pay somebody's mortgage or multiple people's mortgage or rent up to $2,500. So if it's $3,000, they still just get $2,500. But if it's $1,250, then we'll pay two people's. Hi, Steph. Hope you're well. Anyways, I can't, like I said, go inside because there's currently a showing and there's another person waiting to go for a showing there, and one down here. It's a busy weekend. So thank you guys for popping in. And again, you can check out the full tour online. Again, 38 Decarolis listed for $675,000. We just sold, you can't really see down there, 50, what was it, Melissa? 53, I forget. See people leaving, but now the next ones are going to go in. 53 Decarolis sold for 760, and this one's listed for 675, bigger square footage and no neighbors behind. All right, guys, hope all is well. Have a great day.